the snappiest dresser right down to my inch wide tie.
To my inch wide tie.
And to get you wise, I'll explain to you.
Scooter and the whole mod scene is about identity. Identity is important to every individual and human being. I think Dundee, what's happening at this minute in time with investment at the waterfront in Scotland as a whole, it's important to have an identity. The whole country should think about everybody's identity.
Is, unless you're a fool, ah, you know you gotta know, yeah, you know.
Well, in cities in like Brazil, like Rio de Janeiro, music is a communal experience. People get out in the streets, they get out when it's hot and sunny. I mean, we don't have that, but people get out and they just pick up a tin can or something and hit it with a stick to do what they can just to get the vibe going and make everyone just happy. You know, it's all centered around music, I think, for what we need. We need street parties, we need communal music, not kind of people just too kind of nervous and uptight to dance. I think people just need to let it go a bit. And just go a bit mental, what? that's all I can say.
So the action lies with all of you guys. It's how you look in the other cat's eyes.
My name's Paula and my dad and sister run Carnaby's. It's been open since October and it's doing really well in Dundee. It's something a bit different in Dundee and so far a lot of people are really liking it and find that there's a lot of people from all age groups. Eh?
And it's bringing like a day like today where it's bringing a lot of people together that wouldn't necessarily be into what we're into. It brings them together and they learn what it's about and get into it, get into the clothes, the music, the scooters. Like it brings back a lot of nostalgia for probably the older generation. It's bringing younger generations through as well.
Well, like what happened today, I mean, you don't see that every day. You hardly ever see it, and it's just great that it's happening in Dundee, and like the fact you've got Carnaby's here and you've got Groucho's Record Store, you know, it's just a lot there.
The modern scooter scene is all about keeping the whole scene alive. The camaraderie to be as one, a whole group of people enjoying music, clothing, scooters, and some of the seed that was sown in the 60s, and it still lives today.